comedy seems to have a unique power in our lives, and I think that's never been more evident than over the last couple of years. Can you talk a little bit about, for you, what comedy means and why it does seem to have that unique ability to save us in the darkest moments of our life?
Well, I wouldn't be bold enough to suggest that comedy saves us, but what I will say is that laughter, I mean, it's a cliche, but laughter is the best medicine. I can stand up in front of a room full of strangers, 100 people, 50 people, 1,000 people, 2,000 people, all from different walks of life, different socio-economic backgrounds, different ethnicities, and the one thing that binds us all together is laughter. And I can say whatever I like on that stage, and hopefully that may resonate with somebody else. I don't have the answers myself, but what I do know is that laughter is infectious, and all the endorphins and all the feelings you get in your body, sitting next to a complete stranger, laughing at the same things, or not even getting what they're laughing at, and that gives you something to think about. I mean, comedy is just such a rich tapestry, and thankfully, one of the positives of social media is that lots of people can put out their own content, and they do now have a voice. Thankfully, the tour bus has started up again after the last 18 months, 2 years, and I'm currently on tour in the UK. That's up until March, and then I'm going off to Australia for a couple of months, and then New Zealand. Then I'm going to come back here to the UK for a project, and then I'm going to go to America. Yeah, here I come, baby.
I'm curious. I mean, obviously, America is a rich jewel to be explored, big audiences. Do you feel like you have to tailor your comedy slightly differently for American audiences as opposed to over here or even other countries?
Do you know what? I would do the same comedy that I would do in front of any audience. If you have to tailor your material to suit a particular demographic, maybe you're not doing it right. But what I want to show them is that there is black Britons who are comedians, who are funny, because they've got no point of reference. Actually, apart from my very good friend Gina Yashere, who is making waves over there right now with her own sitcom. Props to her. So watch this space.